there are things that as a site owner or a content owner you can do without an SEO. I don't say that drop all SEOs, because SEOs can do also magic. I know that the, I know some of the sites that you're working with, for example, and I know that they are doing amazing.